successful and prosperous future.
One day.
In the word,
this nation
will rise up.
Clothing's a little anachronistic for this time period. That doesn't help.
Well, it's not my fault this decade's got no street cred. I mean, look at that kid.
Yeah. Are you from somewhere else?
No. So what's half a crown?
Oh, that's easy.
The sergeant?
The group captain said he was under attack. We have to get moving.
Ace, get in here.
Who the devil are you?
I'm the doctor. This is Ace. You must be with the military.
Well, how do you know?
I'm very perceptive.
Is he with you, Professor?
Yes.
Down!
It has an organic content.
Or an occupant.
What the devil is he?
A Dalek. Good afternoon.
And you would be?
The doctor. And you?
I'm the headmaster here. Doctor, eh? Well, you're a bit overqualified for the position, but if you would like to leave your particulars and references.
References?
You are here for the job as school caretaker.
Oh, no, we're here for a completely different reason.
Oh. What can I do for you, then?
Landing pattern of some kind of spacecraft, isn't it?
Very good.
But this is Earth, 1963. Well, someone would have noticed. I'd have heard about it.
Do you remember the Zygon Gambit with the Loch Ness Monster? Or the... Transmitting from where? Within about 300 kilometres.
Professor, something's activating it.
Very likely. There's an automatic activator. What? You're right. Something is beginning to come through.
It's another Dalek.
Excellent.
Will this one be friendly?
I sincerely doubt that. Meanwhile, we've just got to get the transmitter to dephase at the critical point.
Doctor!
Any moment now. Quick, down!
And that would be another Dalek.
Yes.